life and catered in the limousines. I just pray they get to know.